Cole Minter, while a Silverhawk, wore the Raleigh Fingers mustache. There's a curveball lifted into center field. Burks now on the run. The center fielder head first dive, and he makes the catch. Charcer Burks started the year as South Bend's starting left fielder, but the last few weeks has been moved over to center field, and he has been terrific. This is his 50th game in the outfield. He has just one error. Two up, two down, and McNeil is one out away from three scoreless innings this afternoon.